If you follow my YouTube videos, you would have seen the way I carried or transported the inflatable that's now on the roof of the boat down to Yellow Patch in one of the videos. Not the most convenient way to do it, I guess, or safest way to do it, but it served its purpose on that particular trip, and I've always wanted to get around to actually making a cradle type setup on top of the roof here, so it's another one of the jobs that I've almost completed.